So I'm smoking a Crooked Beard, and a lot of people are asking, what if I don't want to finish it and I want to relight it? Well, first thing you want to do is you want to blow all the old smoke out of it. And then you want to set it down and let it die with dignity. So once it's cooled down, you want to take a cigar cutter. You want to cut the end off. Probably you can kind of see where it goes. Then you're good to relight. May not smoke the same, but at least you have a cigar for tomorrow.